Fried Frank represented Brookfield Properties in connection with an $835 million commercial mortgage-backed securities loan the company landed for an office tower in Lower Manhattan, according to an announcement from the law firm on Thursday.